how is it to work with Miss Alyssa Milano?
Oh my God. I mean, I loved her. I mean, I grew up watching Who's the Boss, you know?
Like, yeah.
Oh my God, excuse me. Samantha, she was so impressive to me because she's such a dynamo, you know? She works hard. She's a mom. She's an activist. And, like, she's just the bravest person, and she was a nice person. She was very kind to me. And, you know, and there's moments where you're like, oh, my God, that's Alyssa Milano. Wow. She's beautiful. She's tiny. She's like, I'm 5'4", and I towered over her.
She's right. Did you watch her other, like, did you ever watch like Melrose Place?
Yes.
Charmed.
I didn't watch Charmed, but like, she's just gone from like iconic show to iconic show. Like, yeah, I couldn't believe it. There's been certain people I've worked with. I'm like, that's Fred Savage. That's Alyssa Milano. Like, it's so weird when you're like, I'm now friends with Fred Savage and Alyssa Milano. Like, that's crazy. If you told my 12-year-old self that, I would have been so excited.